You know, on a break, we were talking about Junior Wells and things like that. And when I grew up in Texas, first went I grew up near the Dallas area and went down the Houston area. And who was there but Albert Collins when he first started out? Yeah, man. And Johnny Copeland was there at that time. Yeah. So, we do want to have a comment, so. If you love me like you say, why you treat me like you do? Girl, if you love me like you say, why you treat me like you do? Ain't no fool. I'm cool, I know the rules. Said she'd never run around. Never stay out of late. Telling you, baby, better get your shit straight. Cause if you love me like you say, why you wanna treat me like you do, girl? Love me like you say, why how you treat me like you do? Ain't no clue. I'm cool alone. Says she never run around, never gonna stay out late. Never run around, ever. She says she ain't gonna never stay out late. Well, I'm telling you, mama, you better get your stuff straight. Cause if you love me like you say, why you treat me like you do? Love me like you say, hey, hey. Treat me like you do, baby. Said I ain't no fool. I'm cool and know the rules. We'll be right back.
like you sing. Give it up for Alvin over here. Love me like you do. You hear me, love me like you say. Oh, why you treat me like you do now? Well, I ain't no fool. I'm cool and over room. A slow blues in G one more, and I gotta get out of G, yeah. Y'all like the blues? Listen to me. Hey, baby. Bobby sure wants to make love with you. I make love to you, girl. Look at him. Like I told you, mama, just a little dab will do. I want to say one more thing, Alma. Look here. All I need is a minute or two. I'm not gonna take long, baby. Well, all I need is a minute or two. I'm like instant oatmeal. Just like I told you, mama. Just a little dab will do. One more thing I want to say, Alvin. For crying out loud. You know what, Alvin? Bobby just can't do what he used to do. Just can't do what he used to do. You know what happened? I told that woman I took 25 blue pills. Lord, I'm gonna do the best that I can do. Hey. Blackman. Alright. EP, be sure to catch his show. When is the show?
August 4th.
The cruise?
August 4th.
Be there or be square.
Hey, Mark.
Hey, what?
That was cool shit, man.
Thank you. I thought so, too.
My virgin ears.
That's good, now, huh?
That's your fault.
You ever meet Dark Cloud? No.
I'm a blues musician. I'm not used to listening to that salty language. Oh, it's so great having Bobby here.
Hey, man. Thanks,
love you, man. This is our first gig of a 6-week long tour. We're going all the way to California, and then we're going all the way back to the East Coast, and then we're going to the Midwest, and then we're going home. And we're going to do that all in 6 weeks. And this was the first show of this tour, and it's looking, hey, it's starting off really well, man. Bobby Blackman said it. Pretty awesome. This is a good omen. Watch yourself, man. That's a heavy one. All
right. Hey, don't forget your paddleboard, dude.
Hey, you can't take it with you.
No, I was tempted to.
Bobby!
What was I thinking? I shouldn't have said anything, and I would have taken Bobby Blackman's paddleboard and got some good money in Houston for it.
Watch out. Come on.
Give it up once again for the Villages Blues Society. Woo! Putting on this wonderful event. Who's got? Who we got next month?
Selwyn
is next month? All right. Selwyn is awesome. When I get back from this tour in 6 weeks, I'm going to have an afro as big as his. Watch. You'll see. I can't promise you that. Thank you, Bobby. Love you, man. This is a song called... This was a song I was going to do before Bobby interrupted us. And this is a song called What the Hell Was I Thinking? What the hell was I thinking? I think I did it again. What the hell was I thinking? I said time and time again. Major promises that I just can't keep. What the hell was I thinking? I think I'm in the deep. Got a situation and the fault was mine. On account of Grey Goose vodka, triple sec and roses line. I hooked a poison goddess, put in her ear. This room for spinning and get me out of here. What the hell was I thinking? I think I did it again. What the hell was I thinking? I said time and time again. I was making promises and I just can't keep. What the hell was I thinking? I think I'm in a deep. Thank you. Texas and lost my mind in Tennessee. Got run out of Lincoln with the law escorting me. But there's still love in Pomeroy and it can't be keep. At East it ain't no good, they still put up with me. What the hell was I thinking? I think I did it again. What the hell was I thinking? I say it time and time again. I was making promises that I just can't keep. Oh, what the hell was I thinking? I think I'm in the Jeep. Oh, what the hell was I thinking? I think I'm in the Jeep. What the hell was I thinking? I think I'm in the deep. Oh, what the hell was I thinking? I think I'm in the deep. Oh, what the fuck was I thinking? I think I'm in the deep. Thank you very much. Wow, I thought Ed McMahon was in the audience. All right, you guys are a trip. You know, my baby told me not so very long ago. She said, I don't love you, Albert. And you got to let me go. That was too much for me. That's why I walk the back streets and cry. It hurt me so bad. I hear my baby say goodbye. She said another reason. It makes me want to leave. Is that you ain't got enough of nothing to keep me halfway, please. People, let me tell you, that was too much for me. That's why I walk the back streets and cry. It hurt me so bad. To hear my baby say goodbye. said you're a good man, Daddy. Treat me like you do. You ain't done nothing to me, but I just can't stay here with you. I stood and watched my babe just as far as I could see. The girl, she started running. After waving goodbye to me. People, let me tell you, that was too much for me. That's why I walk the back streets and cry. Was a little Milton song. All right. Oh yeah. What?
Who's the drummer?
Who's the drummer?
Where'd you find him?
I found him. Why? Are you gonna hire him away from me? That's Brian Menendez on the drum. That's Jimmy Pritchard on the bass. This is a song called Big Toe. It's a love song. It was written by Rex Ryan, the ex-coach of the New York Jets. Oh, yeah, the foot fetish, remember? I see he didn't write the song. My friend Graham Drought from the Ico Ico Blues Band in Miami, Florida wrote this song. And it's a song about chain gangs of the 20th century and how oppressive they were and how torturous they were, and how the inmates that had to work on the chain gangs used to cut off their big toes to get put in the infirmary, and then they wouldn't have to go out and get on the chain. Man, happy stuff, huh?
Thank you for that.
No, hey, we like to inform as well as entertain. Thank you. working out day in the sun. Big boss man got a big shotgun. Take my shovel, cut off of my big toe. I can't walk, I won't have to work no more. Watching every little move I make, counting every little rock I break. Oh baby, think I'm gonna take it slow. But I can't walk, I won't have to work no more. Scars on my ankles from where the chains been hanging down. Tired of dragging these chains all across the ground. Take my shovel, cut off of my big toe. I can't walk, I won't have to work no more. An inch of jam, got a feeling I'll be back again. Take my shovel, cut off of my big toe. If I can't walk, I won't have to. If I can't walk, I won't have to. If I can't walk, I won't have to work no more. Song for you now. Why are you laughing? You don't think we're capable of doing sensitive material? I think we are. I'm a little offended by your mockery of my feelings.
All right, well, I'm very sensitive.
I don't know what it is, being a grandfather or something's made me very sensitive. Watch him, whippersnapper. Anyway, we're gonna do a love song because we are a band with layers, okay? Like an onion, like a stinky ass onion. We have to show that we're versatile, so here we go. This is a song called "Put Some Stank on It." To help you. I didn't say we had layers like onions. What the hell is wrong with you? Why you sitting around feeling blue? Can't you walk on with some attitude? Do them things like you used to do. Talk to mama, be out compare. Do what I say and change it somewhere. Put some stank on the grave. Put some stank on the grave. Put some stank on the grave. We'll be right back.
Dank on you, baby.
Sure. Is there an echo in here?
We feel the love.
I feel it. I feel the love here. If you don't think I feel it, feel again.
Do some Chicago blues. We'll be right back. straight razor fell from her purse. Take me down, way down yonder on Van Avenue. Well, the men all towed shotguns, and the women carry pistols.
You guys a long time ago. I didn't say anything. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm Sicilian. We don't talk about these things. I don't want to sleep with the fishies. It's been an honor and a pleasure to play for you tonight. Thank you. Frank Bang was right. You guys are as crazy as he told me. And you set the tone for the rest of the tour, and it's been great. Yeah, 6 weeks, man. We're on the road for 6 weeks. The first gig of a 6 week run, and it's already starting off great.
What's your last date?
Kentucky. Kentucky.
Kenlake, Kentucky.
Oh, hell yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? You know where that is?
No.
It's in Kentucky.
Woo! Oh, I think...
This is a song I know my daughter's probably watching. And I did this song for her when I first found out I had a child. And when I found out about her, I was so happy. And I did this song for her. And she likes when I play it. So, and I think she's watching on Facebook Live, probably. And, oh, by the way, we have cameras here. So if you're with somebody you shouldn't be with, get the hell out of the way of the cameras. That's our public service announcement. This is a song called Celebration. And my friend who wrote it, had a different meaning in mind, but you can, that's the great thing about music, you can interpret songs in your own way and see a completely different meaning than the person that wrote the song. And to me, this song is about living life to the fullest, like these two over here, like these two crazy kids over here. Yeah. And making the most out of this short life we have, because it's short, and you need to enjoy it, because you never know when joy is going to come into your life at any point. And so this song's for you guys too. All right, here we go. One of these days, and I don't know when, gonna find that love we lost all over again. I believe in magic and mysterious ways. I know there's bound to be better days. On that day when the bell don't ring, the sun don't shine and the birds don't sing, we'll wing an eye and we'll raise a hand, knowing this love we lost is ours again. These are the days of celebration. These are the days. These are the days of celebration. These are the days. No one came along to ask me what's this all about. Wants me to wish, but I couldn't blow all the candles out. I know someday we all gonna make it home, trying to find a bit of roses in rolling fields of stone. Trains at the station, but nobody wants to ride. Can't find my own true love, and I can't be satisfied. One of these days we won't have to jump and shout, won't have to blow all the candles out. These are the days of celebration. These are the days. These are the days of celebration. These are the days. We'll be right back. my hands in my pockets and I leaned up against the glass. Thought to myself, all this too shall pass. Got no lucky number, just the next roll of the dice. Some days burn like fire, some melt like blocks of ice. On that day when the sun don't rise, I sit and wonder, wow, wow, wow. Who wave that flag, you'll ring that bell. These are the days we'll remember well. These are the days for celebration. These are the days for celebration. These are the days for celebration. These are the days. 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 These are. Close out with a love song. Actually, that's not a love song. It's a song. This is a song I wrote about a young blues musician that went on Facebook and he was crying about how he wasn't famous yet, and he was playing for 6 months and he was pissed off he wasn't famous yet. And I felt really bad for him. I felt like I connected with him. Because I've been doing it 29 years. So yeah, so I felt like we had a bond, you know, his 6 months and my 29 years. That added up to 29 and a half years of experiences. And yeah. So I wrote this song for him called Get Your Ass in the Bank. I did it out of love for him. I wrote this song. up once again for the band on the stand, y'all. Mr. Jimmy Pritchard on the bass. Brian Menendez on the drum. My name is Albert Castillo. We are the Albert Castillo Band from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. We had a pleasure playing for you. Thank you so much for the privilege of your time. And we hope we get to do this again. I hope we get to come back. And give it up once again for the great Bobby Blackman for gracing us with his presence. Thank you. Thank you, Bobby. Let him know. Give it up for Mark and Marcia Adams and the Villages Blues Society for having us. Thank you so much. Have a great week, y'all. Thank you. Get your ass in the van, pay some dues and hit the road. Get your ass in the van, pay some dues and hit the road. This ain't American Idol, ain't no deals being made at the crossroads. Quit y'all pissing in, quit your moaning, quit y'all crying in. Quit your groaning, get your ass in the van, pay some dues and hit the road. This ain't American Idol, ain't no deals being made at the crossroads. Thank you.
All right, everybody. Remember, your mom is a living, so please come out by yourself. Oh, okay.
Can we get the lights up? Thank you. Yes, please clean up after yourselves. We've got to get home and feed these guys, you know, for all their hard work. So please clean up everything around you like we do every time. Y'all do a stellar job. And hope to see you guys on